you're following your artistic muse, you need a workaround for this or that. That's where the real creativity can come in. Introducing Life Hacks Art Edition.
When you're feeling artsy, step your game up and get creative with things around the house.
You can make fun patterns using a lint roller, foam shapes, and paint. It should turn out something like this. Ditch the dry eraser. Instead, use a hot glue gun and stick a little pom-pom to the end of the marker for a cute and easy eraser. Also, use a crayon instead of a glue stick to make cool, colorful designs. Who knew crayons could do that? Accidents will happen, though, so limit the damage by using a cup with a dome lid. Now, when this happens, you're good. If the handle breaks off your foam brush, replace it with a clothespin or just get a new one. They're dirt cheap. And after you're done channeling your inner Bob Ross...
And there's no secret to this. Anybody can paint.
Clean your paint brushes with vinegar, not water. That'll keep the bristles bright and loose. We're getting crafty on Life Hacks.